some welcome. All aircraft, spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as attack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target.
We're being attacked. Enemy aircraft. A whole squadron. Ready to enter your interceptor. Open fire!
Affirmative. We'll do what we can.
Look, bombers. Must be the guys who got our base.
Some of them did. Hit them. Don't let them take off. Transport truck spotted. Not a threat, but feel free to take them out.
Maybe to me. Ruling the weak is a kind of specialty of mine.
Fox 2.
The fire set off a chain reaction. At least stop it from spreading.
What are the odds of getting out of line?
That's for you to figure out, Spare 7.
Target confirmed destroyed. Trigger again.
You're hitting three locations. Some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets.
Trigger. Rocking it hard.
Cut the crap. There's work to do. Any regular aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo can fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury.
So, what are we supposed to do? I'm out. Returning to resupply. Aren't we supposed to work without ammo? I'm heading back.
Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Let's be honest here. Irregulars like us aren't allowed to resupply. But in your heart, you want us to smash that base. Am I off?
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Bad Dog's finally come around.
All bombers destroyed before takeoff. Who did that?
That was fast. Keep up the good work.
Rhino!
Hostiles in your area are nearly wiped out. Get moving to a more crowded area. Try to catch some more lead. The vehicles have been taken out. On to the next target.
You're our official fly swatter now, Trigger. We finally have a read on the targets. They're in one hell of a place. I'll take it from here.
Enemy incoming.
You're giving me another shot? Must be my lucky day.
Enemy base is divided into three sections. You did nothing more than destroy just one of them. Why are you acting like some big shot, Count?
Trigger's the one who did most of the work.
Why are you so proud of that, Full Ben?
Trigger's taking out one of the AA guns.
You've done a fair amount of work to their ground units, but I see some of you still have ammo. Continue with the attack. Keep yourself nice and exposed till I say otherwise.
You really are good at murdering people, Trigger. Too easy for someone who's used to killing presidents.
Ex-presidents.
So, whatever, still got three set lines.
Locked on.
Never thought I'd say this, but you're doing a hell of a job, Spare Squadron.
Congratulations from the guard dog, untouched.
Don't make me take it back. Eradicate the rest of them. Locked. AA gun down.
Damn enemy hiding in a place like this. They can at least make themselves easier to hit.
Vehicle down.
They're after me!
Missile in the air! Heads up!
Fox 2!
Piles of rubble. Look for more enemies. Let's see if they can't hit you this time.
I know the base commander makes a big deal whenever a new mission comes in, but it's just one after another. Like that was the plan all along or something.
Battle doctrines. Something happens, they tell you what to do next. Osea has one. It probably says where and when pawns like us will die. You mean they already know the next strategy?
Hold up, hold up. Let's make a bet. Whoever guesses the next strategy wins. You can get in on this too, Bandog.
Maybe you guys need to cool your heads off in solitary.
Let me look into this doctrine thing.
Man, you're delusional.
A bribe is all you need to look into a terminal. It's amazing how many people write their password on a note by their desk. Gathering intel is all about getting access.
Enemy reinforcements. Check your radars.
On time.
This is Spare 11. Enemy base dead ahead. Damn it, we can't do this from the sky. We need ground troops.
Spare 11, just do your job.
Just give us a bomb big enough to blow the area.
Spare 15, enemy's got a lock.
Trying to destroy all the trucks.
Enemy's locked on me. Someone help me out here.
Break!
On your ass.
Missile.
Missile incoming.
Missile.
The enemy has escaped.
Useless. Everyone knows you're a bunch of numbers.
Understand. I don't know.
Looks like we're the only ones having fun out here. Trigger, the one with the highest score wins. Let's settle who's best once and for all.
Nicole.
Just ignore him.
Nicole.
You're not like the ones who scurry back to the base, Trigger. I'll give you that.
Nicole.
Enemy sighted.
That sweet tail is mine.
Nicole.
I'm on his back.
Seven down. That's more than an ace.
Watch the bandit on your tail.
Nicole.
Missed!
Enemy on your tail!
This is a whole new kind of war.
You're low on missiles. Enemy has a lock on you.
Spare 15 is cleaning up. 10 crafts down.
Lock 2. Lock 2.
Taking evasive action.
And start attacking.
So stop.
Trigger, let the real battle begin.
Targeting gun range. Fire.
Ammunition zero. Ammunition zero. Ammunition zero.
Enough. Operation is complete. Head back. The bastards who flew off are going to wish they were never born. You guys get a pass.
Damn right. I wouldn't be surprised if we're thrown in solitary too.
Hey, who wants to bet who goes into solitary?
That's what that gambling nutjob would say if he was still here.
Where's your sense of humor, guys? Your buddy's making a joke. Laugh already.
Who said I was joking? I think he might get put in solitary too when we get back. I don't mind putting a bet on Bandog getting put in solitary. What's the point without a banker?